That should be like a little jewel, especially like, you know, if you spend some time there. So don't forget about your ceiling.
Yeah.
And you can take risks there because it's smaller.
Right.
And you won't be so sick of it or, you know, think, oh God, what have I done? But when you go and look, so I like these.
But when you like this ashen.
I do love this. And see how it's slightly got brown in it, but it's still on the gray side. Right. So for example, if you went to buy a sofa, a lot of gray tones, things like that will work with that.
Yeah.
But when you go and look at paint, pull them all as one family and then pull from the floor.
Right.
And know that they all are going to be, you know. I mean, like, just right here, all three of these can work.
Yeah.
So, you know, if you wanted to go lighter, you can go lighter, say, in a hallway. But it's fun. You guys are going to have so much fun.
I know.
And remember, don't, like, argue. Just try to enjoy it, even if, yeah. If you get through your first house of renovation, you're going to be done. No, I'm not. We said this, right? Did you have any other choices?
No, I like that.
You're going to, okay, so these.
I want to find like a, something really in the middle of like gray or maybe.
Okay, so look at these together. This is definitely more brown, but still leaning towards gray, and this is gray. I love this, but if you are a more brown tone person, then you should go with this. But if I walked into your house, I'm not going to say, oh, it's gray, it's very warm. It's classic.
Sophisticated.
Yeah.
Nice color.
Yeah. One,
you saw
the.
Right.
And it's also
yeah.
Just
yeah.
Exactly. You know, right. I mean, I like this, but again, this is fine too.
All right.
Okay. This is definitely more bright. This is more brown.
Yeah.